Nityanandam, my name is Vinaya Kurpar. I'm from San Jose, California. This is my fourth inner awakening. I'm too excited to be in Parameshivoham. And this experience of the Divya Sharira Darshan was very exciting. Swamiji manifested, you know, as a shaft of light in his Divya Sharira. And coupled with the 70 hologram, it was very exciting. We had no idea what to expect. As of today, I'm really missing his physical presence and the physical hug. I wish somehow he would come, but you know, I really want that hug. But as Swami said, this time we'll be able to like walk into the Divya Sharira, and he said it's going to be like 1,000 times more intense. We really don't know what exactly to expect, but it's very exciting. I'm eagerly waiting for the Akashic Readings initiation. That's the most exciting thing for me, and also the materializations and everything. And I really wonder what it's going to be like communicating with this Divya Sharira. So the arrangements are really nice. People have been very friendly. The food, the accommodation, the professionalism, everything. And my Mahayoga is doing such a good job. And I'm very, very happy to be here. So those who didn't come for the December Parameshivoham, please book your tickets for February. And, you know, the next one, it's like, well, it's just too exciting. So thank you.